What's up guys, it's Tango here and today we're playing Dark Harvest Ultra Rapid Fire Mark Fight. So let's go with this and queue first. And I'll be playing bot lane with Jinx. Okay, there's Leona. They have pretty nice combo. Nice start. And let's back already. I can afford item. Has no stun yet, so dashing like this is the best idea. Gonna go for Gunblade. The movement speed still is so nice. Hey, managed to save her. Yeah, she has made the mistake. Wanna surprise them. Which is crazy. Nice. Okay, got enough for that cup. And now I can roam because I have ultimate. Let's go. That cooldown is so low. I knew that she would die anyways, I didn't ult. Let's actually go for Gunblade now. The healing is going to be so nice and can help me surviving all this poke. Also can adapt to the damage. Should be nice. And I need more magic pen now. Okay. Thank you. Wow. See, the healing is nice. Wow, what is happening in the base? Really, we lost inhibitor like this? Thank you. Yes. Let's go. You can Baron. Got knock up because of my active during the dash. I simply pressed Gunblade to take this Banshee down. Need to respond in the push. Like this. Ha. Wow, the damage. Okay, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Hope that you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you next time.